And welcome back to my Let's Play of Dungeons of Dredmor. We are on episode 19, one of those two. I have a hard time remembering, even right after just looking at it, that whole short-term memory loss thing. Last time we did some inventory management in a decently short episode. I do apologize for that, but just thought it was a good time to cut it off, so you'll have to live with it. Now, as you can see, the inventory is cleared and sorted. I got a little extra money from selling some of the items I found around this area of the floor. I was too lazy to do the rest, and now we are on our way to the sixth floor. Gonna pick up, obviously, all of the booze. Probably pick that up. Sonic Wand, that sounds pretty good. Just in case these guys do more damage than I'm expecting. The throwing bufferoo! I do want to pick up that Sonic Wand and give it a toot. Greedy, that sounds like it's gonna give me, the thing where if I hit people, it gives me money. Or vampirism. Okay. Scaled armor. Although that does have a good bit of defense, so does my magical cape of super awesome sexiness. Luke Fisk. Applejack. Lots of Zork. Jeez. I'm only going to be picking up food that has higher than 10 and mana that has higher than 16 if I can abide by my own rules. By that I mean if I can remember them. That's what I'm looking for. Throwing buffalo technique up here come so good. Hopefully I can advance through the unarmored combat levels rather quick. Look in your gloves. Acid spitter. Is that a staff? Polearm. Oh, man, that would have been such a good one, too. Acid does so much damage. Interesting. A trap that spawns trap. Why not? I've got the life. I'm a little worried that I haven't really seen many enemies. Always open the mouth too soon. Glad there's no cooldown for Charmander. Grilled steak. Ooh. Please give me a lot. Happy Metal Shield. Obviously not better than the shield that's not even there. Yeah, I'll bash it. Yeah, I'll bash that too. Kill baddie. Burn. Burn. My last steak. That bat really is right. I've gone through how many characters in only 20 episodes? Oh, I guess that would have cured all of my bad alignments, ailments, diseases. Good thing I can summon him as far as I can see, too. Guess I've countered him. Aqua Fortis. Isn't much they can do. Get right next to them and just start beating the hell out of them. Staff back, so I'll use the staff. Ready, throwing buffalo. Level up, yeah! Greyhorn takes flight, the gale flesh. Shall blow your skills line, perform special area attack. Of course we want to use it. Have been timed any perfectly, or any more perfect. Thank you.
staff. Charmander. No health.
You have all your health. I'm liking this, I can just get right in there and start slaying them all. That would have been nice to have if, you know, my skills actually did damage. Or if my skills were dependent on magic. Not what I need.
Critical hits.
Handle these guys like a boss. Who's this? Do I have thorns or something? Battle wounded. Canadian shield. this. Bring them all to me. Super cool staff move. Punching you in the face. Bam. Since you have full health, fuck you. I wish I could get the deep fungus diggle. Or, not the deep fungus diggle, that. Whatever item that is. Bad, he never saw me coming. And then I came. Ooh, he countered it. He's blue cheese. Charizard just killed something. Or Charmander. He's obviously Charmander. Clearly he's not Charizard. Charizard's much bigger. Damn. You know, I am quite curious. How much damage will this skill do now? Oh!
Critical hits.
Yeah, I'll re-equip the shield. Get them both in one hit. Okay. Anvil of Krong upgrade. Probably shouldn't upgrade this thing so much, but it's really cool. And the quest that we don't skip. The Monstrous Regiment Lord Dredmor's 59th cohort, the Saga of B, has recently claimed possession of the artifact Istui, the Song of Giraffes. Too powerful for any man, it must be taken to the Mellow Shrine to be destroyed. really like to know where the shop is on this floor so I can sell the junk that I have. Hopefully it's right behind this door. Ooh! Let's go! This thing is ridiculous. Yes! Don't want you. That's right, I noticed the hold shift. Oh, I wanted that menu up. Is that a staff? Ooh. Brewed with the gloomiest necromancer with the spooky stick. What's the skull give me? It's not one of those. Oh. I guess Dredmor would be under that category. It's a lot of Zorknids. Yeah, we'll skip it. Now that you've walked a mile on other people's faces, your feet are as unyielding as your will. You now have a chance of executing exceptionally grievous attacks in combat while using your feet. I don't think those apply to me while I have a staff equipped. To the Mellow Shrine! Actually, pit stop. Yay! I would explore down here, but I highly doubt it's gonna give anything useful. I mean, I guess there could be a quest, but the chance of that is so slim that it's not even worth it. Quest complete! Is this a ring? That is a ring. Wow. It's a really nice ring. Yeah, let's put it here. Put that ring up on my finger. And down we go. Level 7. One more level. Well, 2, 3, but I'm talking about character level. Until I master the unarmed combat. buffalo. Catching knives.
Critical hit.
Torn takes flight. Totally thought that was gonna do a lot of damage. Oh. Aha! Using skills to take out pottery, who would have ever guessed? Still doing pleasant damage to these guys, which is really nice. That dick! Oh, I think I just killed Charmander. Whoopsie! Danish mana. Oh, the food! Goodbye, I see a Grim. Right, obviously. 28. Potion of Stealing. I think that was needed for that really cool looking staff we found. Chance of finding that wand is pretty slim. Wow, this is just the floor of food. I think every item in this floor is right here. Maybe I could get it to kill an enemy. That actually does look like it does quite a bit of damage. A quest! The Monstrous Regiment Lord Dredmor's 92nd Platoon, the Antique Offerings, has recently came into possession of the artifact Wazarki, the bringer of Elder Signs, and must be stopped. The magical artifact Pusuet, the mother of Cod pieces must be found and used on the Mellow Shrine. I already have it. I love when it just gives me the item. That's a pretty nice axe. Okay, that's a 12. I thought that for some reason my brain reconfigured it to say 35. Anvil of Krong. Let us max it. Kill stuff while I'm... No. Okay. Yeah, I think time just moves while I'm off screen for him. No, okay. We're good. This is going to be very easy. See what's in the food vendor. Nothing good. A lot of flesh. Might as well just finish up this dungeon. Got a little distracted. Luckily last episode was short, so we're gonna make this episode longer. That was the intent the entire time. I got you. Obviously. I mean, we put way too many stats into this thing. Oh, shit. Yes! Wonder how much damage I'll do unarmored now. We have this area to go, but I don't see how to get there. I have no idea how to walk behind the FUD machine. Maybe you have to buy everything in it or something. I don't know. But it looks like this dungeon is complete, so I'm gonna walk to the steps. And then stop right here. Alright, everybody, thanks again for watching. This was episode 18, 19, one of the two. I don't ever remember. Again, thanks for watching. I hope you all have a wonderful day.